Angela Abigail Applewhite ate anchovies and artichokes. Bertha Bartholomew blew big, blue bubbles. Clever Clifford Cutter clumsily closed the closet clasps. Dwayne Dwiddle drew a drawing of dreaded Dracula. Elmer Elwood eluded elven elderly elephants. Floyd Flingle flipped flat flapjacks. Greta Gruber grabbed a group of green grapes. Patty Henderson hated happy, healthy hippos. Ida Ivy identified the ivory iris. Julie Jackson juggled the juicy, jiggly jello. Carl Kessler kept the ketchup in the kitchen. Lila Ledbetter lugged a lot of little lemons. Milton Mallard mailed a mangled mango. Norris Newton never needed new noodles. Patsy Planter plucked plump, purple, plastic plums. Quinella Quist quite quickly quelled the quarreling quartet. Randy Rathbone wrapped a rather rare red rabbit. Shelley Sherman shivered in a sheer short shirt. Trina Tweedy tripped two twittering twins under a twiggy tree. URI Udall usually used his unique unusual unicycle. Vicky Vin viewed a very valuable vase. Walter Whipple warily warned the weary warrior. Xerxes Xenon expected to Xerox extra X-rays. Yolena Ivan Yarger yodeled up yonder yesterday. Zygmunt Zane zigzagged through the Zany Zoo zone.